She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar.
What's good, Gemini Two Sides? It's your girl, Sheena Nicole. And today we are back with another video. And we have our lovely guest star today, Mr. Santo Rashad.
Hi, guys.
Ooh, and the crowd goes wild. Yes. And so today we are going to be doing another What Can You Create food challenge. Mm-hmm. Now, this time I do have a competitor with me. So we are going to be competing today. Oh, yes. And we are going to be seeing who can create the best design overall. Okay.
We here,
okay.
Let's do this.
All right. And so today we have a different setup, different goodies that we can work with, and we're just gonna run through them really quick and show you guys what we're working with. Okay. So we have a lovely banana. Mm. We have some Skippy peanut butter.
Skippy.
We have some low fat caramel dip. Yum.
That's me.
We have some cinnamon honey butter. You never know if you're going to use it or not. You never know.
You always need butter.
Always need butter, baby. And then we have some hot fudge Hershey's.
I'm liking this already.
Oh, yes. We have some whipped fluffy white frosting.
Sound like you said it again.
Oh, man.
Yes.
We have some walnuts.
Yeah.
And some piping icing.
I like that.
Would you like to show those over there?
I will. We also have on the left side, the women's side. No, I'm kidding. Not kidding. We have standing sugar.
Nice and blue.
We also have chocolate sprinkles.
Boop, boop,
nice and chocolate.
You know, chocolatey.
And then, you know, we have our utensils. We need those.
Always do.
And then, you know, this is our base, right?
Yes.
And for our base, we have marble sliced loaf cakes.
Bam. Bam, bam, bam. I know some of y'all had that when you was a kid. Comment down below. I know I did. Yes.
I didn't, but I'm gonna have it today.
Oh, you never had it.
I never had a marble cake.
What? Like ever? Or just not this kind?
Ever.
Oh, snap. Oh, okay, well.
When you first told me, I thought you were talking like a piece of meat, because you said meatloaf.
I said meatloaf? Oh, no, autocorrect.
I was like, oh, okay.
I tried to say marble. iPhones these days, man. They're too smart.
Thank you, Siri.
Okay, so you guys see all of our ingredients that, that we are going to use. And now we are going to clear it, set it up, and we'll be right back with you guys, okay? All right, you guys, we are back. We have a new setting and it's set up perfectly. So we have these little cutouts. This is going to be our baseboard for decorating. We have some knives, some spoons. We have, excuse moi, darling, some bowls just in case we want to make our own own creations. Or oh God. that was bad. Just in case we want to make our own creations or concoctions with the items that we have those bowls just in case. So now we are just gonna get straight into it and start decorating for you guys, okay? So let's do it.
Let's do this.
is the okay, decent side.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Y'all see the boat. Drive the boat.
All right, you guys. This is our finished products. Just going to do a little turn for you guys. You can get a little nice 360 on it.
I look like the boat.
Oh. Now, bam. This is the cuter side. Don't mind this one over here. It got a little droopy on me and I had to recover it and it didn't recover that well.
Y'all see that? Picasso miso.
Look at that boat he built.
Shoot.
Y'all see it?
I can't do too much.
Oh, y'all. It's jiggling. Good.
Oh my God. It would have been better if that was a Rice Krispie treat. It would have been easier.
I know. Next time. Oh, I didn't think about that. So, would you like to explain your boat really quick? All your details?
I would.
Actually. Okay. Should I bring this?
Come back, boat. Come back.
Explaining time.
So, you know, you guys, we all like to drive the boat.
Drive the boat?
We all have our days. So, this is my depiction of driving the boat.
Better drive that boat.
On a starry night.
Hmm.
This is actually my yacht. I drive yachts. I don't know if you can see it that well.
Details.
Yes, you see the water.
There's the water.
The water all clean.
Y'all know y'all see the water.
Y'all know you'll see
it's
the
sparkling.
Water. Look at it. But yes, it's going to be delicious too.
And what items did you use to create your boat in water?
I call it driving.
Driving the boat. I'm so sorry.
So I used my base. I used one piece of marble cake. Then I used bananas, of course, and mostly the icings, the Hershey icing. I mixed a couple of icings. I mixed the whipped white icing with the caramel.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a caramel whipped icing.
Okay.
That's what I did. And yes, and the bananas, I chopped them up in like little pieces, the little brass pizzazz, you know, and the sprinkles to make a little more effect of the land and the water. And my little boat is actually made up of another piece of marble cake.
Oh,
yes.
Creative.
Thank you.
Now, what do you guys rate his boat? I give it 10 out of 10 for creativity. He made a boat and some water and the little starry
and
night.
The moon and stuff.
Like, yeah, come
you.
On now. Out of a little piece of cake. Who's thinking about that right now?
Nobody.
But you, and you did it. Bada boom. All right now. Okay. Now, for me, I created a mini cake, basically.
Okay.
And excuse me. And in this cake, we have, I'm going to call this the melting cake, okay?
Ooh.
The melting cake. Why do you ask? Well, because, let's see if I could pick her up. Let's be real delicate. Ooh, we're going to slide, shuffle. All right, here we are. It's really not that heavy, actually. We have a 3-layer cake.
Can't see?
Bam, and then right on top I did these little dollops like Hershey's Kisses, but one of them really started melting on me, so that's that little sad one over there. But yes. You guys see my little peaks over here? You see
mountains.
My little mountains.
You see it.
Okay. And then you see a little drip, you know, because okay. We coming through with the drip. Yes.
Okay.
But as far as my layers go, the first layer you are going to uncover is going to be a peanut butter frosting. And then that one is topped with banana slices. And then I put a few more dollops of the frosting just so the second layer can stick. And then your second layer is going to be a caramel walnut little layer. You know, so you have a little sweet, a little bit of nutty, so it's not too sweet for you. And not even too many nuts, because, you know, some people don't like, chewing on nuts when you're eating sweets, all that. So just a light, very, very light, mild little here, there, just to bring in a little bit more salty, okay? And then we get to the top layer.
Last layer.
Layer. Mm-hmm. And then I didn't add anything on top because, as you see, is the design, you know. So I didn't want to add any more peanut butter or any more bananas to it. But I did cover the whole thing in the regular white frosting. And then I drizzled the top to make my little drip drip. I used the hot fudge. You see what I did, you know, it's dripping.
Look at that one, that one's dripping.
and then I used the piping white icing to make my little dollops, and then I sprinkled it with some chocolate sprinkles on top. Yes, I didn't add too many because, you know, this is a lot.
I would love to see the inside layers.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Me too. I'm so scared.
And I would honestly give her a 10 out of 10 also.
First of all, the layers, boo.
First of all.
I come in many layers. Oh, this is a representation of me.
Yes.
I have a lot to offer. And not just one thing to offer. Multiples.
You'll always be surprised.
Always. Okay.
Okay.
You're
11 out of 11 now.
Stop it. You better drive that boat.
Drive the boat.
All right. So, we are going to cut into these bad boys, and that's going to be it. We might even do a little taste test, you know, a little something. Let's see. I need a knife.
Okay.
I think I used all the knives. Yeah. And if I did, we can't do no taste test. Boat in half.
That's nice.
Oh, Lord.
Ain't finished driving it, people.
Ain't finished driving. Okay. 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 Slide it right through. Bam. That's one side. Oh. Are you guys ready for this? I'm so nervous. Let me just move this out the way.
Mine looks like marble cake.
So does mine.
Stop leaning, Bo.
Oh, Lord. All right. I'm going to move it. Like this. Oh, man.
Oh, that's pretty.
Oh, it's gooey.
That's real gooey. I can't have the glitch in my mouth. <It's> like, it looks so good. But it's just a lot.
Let's just turn it around and let you guys see. You see the layers in there. It's there. Bam. You have one, two, and three layers. So it's there. It's in there. I just wish I had a refrigerator, you know, stick it in there, firm up, but we don't have all that time. This is a little challenge.
Right, right.
So here we are. I'm a little juicy, my bad.
She can't wait.
Just can't wait. Oh, it's falling. Oh. Okay. All right, y'all. We gotta go. Okay. We gotta go.
Taste test.
Taste
test.
Oh yeah. Sorry. Ooh.
Now, am I going to stick the whole thing in my mouth? No, I'm not.
No. Yeah. Oh, man. I don't even know. Oh. Let's cut a little end piece. Grab.
I could have done without the sprinkles. Mm-hmm.
At least two layers. You know, I'm not a fan of sprinkles.
I'm not either.
I think it looks cute. Oh, no. But
I don't actually.
Honestly. You get your peanut butter and your chocolate.
Whatever.
Some caramel. What did I create?
I don't know, but you gotta finish it.
I gotta finish it. This is too sweet for me. But this is bomb, okay?
I think I'm gonna eat my boat.
This combination, eat the boat. Oh, before I make a mess, yes, because this is falling. I'm gonna take one more piece though, because this was good and I didn't eat all day. So, y'all.
I'm about to drive the boat, guys.
Drive the boat. Oh. He did it. He got the boat. Oh, man.
Oh, good.
Oh, man. This is... Mm.
With the banana?
With the banana. Mm-hmm. Okay, I got to stop
the
eating
boat
this.
Has been driven.
Mm.
And is now gone.
Mm-hmm. I gotta get some real food because I'm gonna keep eating this.
Stop it.
Okay. Mm-mm.
No. You look like I lied.
Mm. Walnut? Mm.
Ew.
Mm.
Put it down.
Okay. Put it down. I'm done. That was good though. Mm. Oh, that was good. Okay. If you like this video, comment down below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, if you want to see, this is what, technically episode 2. So if you want to see episode 3, make sure you comment that down below. And just start looking out, okay? Because we dropping some bangers back to back to back to back to back to back. They coming. Woo! Woo! My mouth is still salivating.
Don't you eat no more.
No more. It's your girl, Shea Nicole. You are watching Gemini Two Sides. Thank you for being on my lovely show.
Anytime, I will be back.
Yes, Santo Rashad. That's his name. All right. Name, so we will see you guys later. All right. Peace. Hey.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's dining up.